So let's continue God of War, Ragnarok. I am doing this at a different time if you're watching this live. Hello, welcome. Let's say if later on, I do decide to play this, it doesn't get as shafted when it comes to time. Okay, what am I doing? I guess I'm gonna do some berserkers. At least to begin with. So, it's in Vanaheim, I believe. Okay. You know what? I'm not gonna do the pain in the ass one first.
Good. I was hoping we'd visit the crater again.
The realm has need of us.
Odin's raven spies still dwell there.
Works for me.
Oh. Does say that the Raven spies are still here. Okay, let's have a look. We need to head here. Didn't track it. There we go. Good. There's still stuff to do here, so. Drill spear.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
Do you want to make it? Maybe not. Let's see. Oh shit, it's here.
Another berserker gravestone.
Before we get into that, I mean, let's open up here. I keep seeing those love heart marker things. I don't know if it's just random art or what, but. Random art. It's fine.
Mimir, tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Soma.
Let us find the final ingredient.
All right. Here we go.
Oh,
What am I supposed to do that? Crap. Okay. Ugh. Ugh. No, you're not. Go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. I mean, of the two, this is probably the lesser evil. I mean, this dude just has extra health, that's basically his thing. What the fuck am I supposed to do there? Oh, wait. That's like the previous game. I think I know what. Yeah, man. Oh my god, not quick enough.
I'm still with you.
Yes. Ooh, that attack sucks. Why do I get the feeling I have to save Runix for that? Come on. Dude, these attacks. Oh my god, get that up. Why? Ugh, his heavy attacks.
Whoa!
I'm surprised he hasn't gone. Okay, that's all you need to do. You need to interrupt him before he does it, his bullshit. Oh, you're kidding.
This is a fine mess.
Okay, this isn't too bad. This is not too bad.
What's wrong with the bearded? The will live forever! Death to the enemy deliver!
Die! Yeah, that's how we do. God, I shouldn't have wasted that. No, wrong one.
Hold him.
Oh, not quick enough. Damn it. Oh, you got res.
Come on, Kratos, off your back.
I didn't press res quick enough. I reckon I can do this without resurrecting. Okay. Go again.
What wrong are the bearded?
Your will live forever! Your death will honor my kill! Sit double and strike!
Do not worry about me!
Bad girl.
Shit. Get up.
Hey, Nicto. He has cool horns. Cool helmet. Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that quick attack is so annoying. It's so quick. He doesn't have that much health compared to the others.
What's wrong with the bearded?
The berserkers will live forever!
The death will honor my king!
Look around at us. What's the attack?
I felt that one, brother.
Piss off.
Yeah.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Yes! Alright, done.
Once we have defeated these berserkers, what then?
We pay the king a visit and give him more of the same.
Oh, right, shit, the king. Before.
Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
That is a question you must answer for yourself.
Right, right, right. It's gonna be like a... Ugh. I forgot. Well, all that leaves is the one that I didn't want to fight. I guess. That's done, right? Yeah, okay. Let's go. Hey, Nick, how's it going? I saw some of those rocks over here. Oh, but I guess I can't. I need to go back the entire way to get that. This is unfortunate that I only noticed that these things can grow on the roof just now. Finally Friday. Long week. Yeah, I can understand.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
If you are reading this, we are dead. If you are reading this, you are an Aesir who finally caught up with us. If you are reading this, you have shown more curiosity than your Aesir brethren. If you are reading this, know that though we have failed, there will be others. If you are reading this, know that all reigns end and empires fall. If you are reading this, know that you and I will meet in Helheim one day. And I'll still have my magic and an unrelenting hatred for you and your kin. Where'd I see it? I saw one on a ceiling. Didn't I? I swear I saw one on a ceiling.
Use a dip in the pond, don't you think?
Oh, come on, really? That got me? Okay, I need to go back. Okay. That would be the way out after the fact. Nearly done. Pretty peaceful here.
More flowers.
Starblush.
Okay. I'm not gonna get everything, but at the very least, I'll pick that up. Sure, that's fine. What's one more dragon? Oh, raven. Probably from the arena.
Looks like we can land over there on that beach.
Best here, I guess. Yeah, potentially. Hang on. Maybe.
Up there, back.
We'll find a way up.
Got it. Not sure why it didn't hit it. It hit it on the way back somehow.
This way.
Defeat the Ash Tyrant?
Oh, yeah.
Push forward.
Oh, that's the dragon. Okay. That's what the dragon's called. I was worried this was going to be like a Dark Souls section where the cave would fill with fire. Oh no, I was right! Dark Souls! seen that too many times for it not to happen. Classic big dragon at the end of a corridor. But I guess it wasn't an insta-kill.
Here is your hourglass.
Thank you. Now I can leave both longer.
A question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember. This valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No. But the town was in shambles. Shattered glass. No hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hammer, but it was matched.
All right, the axe.
Remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes. She. Exacting precision. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
Oh, is this how he got the mark on his stomach?
It was Fey who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
It seems there is much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
Has my name written all over it? What does? Are you kidding? Said shambles before. Oh, right. Where am I?
More.
Oh, I forgot about you. I don't always my cooldowns on this thing. Where's Atreus? Atreus is not here. He's not shooting. Is it just me or was her head just turned around really weird there too?
A tactical retreat.
Why are you not here, boy?
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury. Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir.
I swear if he's stuck in a wall again. Searched,
but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle. And her retreat is strategic.
I think the way to fix it is just climb down and then he magically reappears. No? I hear him, I don't... Okay. Found his way. I tell you, man, just in awe at how janky this game is. So there's two chests remaining. Thing is, I would have no idea where they are. They're not exactly marked on the map.
Dragon's here.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, you're kidding me. All right, that'll affect me.
Nicely done.
Oh, it's just watching me. That's cool.
Can't do anything while he's on that pillar.
Okay. As we know, pillars make you immune to taking damage directly. Stand on the pillar, you are completely invincible. I stood on a pillar the other day and someone threw a baseball at my head and then no damage. Amazing. Going by this, there's probably more dragons. Oh no, nah, it's done.
The animals. I can hear them. They say that was the last of the dragons. You did it.
We did it.
You sure did, huh?
Okay, good. Yes, boy. Extinction from humanity is a warrior's truest honor. Savor it. I've been responsible for the death of many species on this planet, boy. Did you know there used to be a dodo? It was a tiny bird. It was delicious. I ate all of them. Come, boy.
feast on this dragon with your father.
Done here? Yeah. That doesn't lead anywhere else, does it? Let me have a look. I was hoping it'd lead out, but I don't think it does. I think this is its own thing. I gotta climb back to the top. Yeah, okay. Get back. I mean, the only thing that I didn't find... Hang on. And you can see all the ravens are here. Oh, it does track it. Kind of annoying that it doesn't show you the area. Okay, that one did. What's with the whole thing where it's not showing you the stuff? I don't know if that's a bug or if it's genuinely like until you travel to the area it shows what's available, but anyway. Spirit met their end at a vista with a fallen pillar somewhere in the plains. Alright, so that's the one that's missing. Apparently the waterfall one was here. The plains. Okay, let's start from there.
Visiting the crater again?
We've what to do.
We must always be on the hunt for resources.
Let's do it.
I mean, if it shows which maps the ravens are on, it might be worth seeking them out. I've done a good job. I have found most of them without really paying too much attention. Said crater near a pillar. I that the sound of a raven or just normal? Oh. Sneaky little fuck. Didn't that say I was it doesn't tell you. Okay. Yeah, then no, I'm not hunting them. It just tells you when you're done, which, yeah. He does say it, I guess, when you travel to the realm. Oh, there you are. I was gonna say, where's the thing that I'm fighting? Fine, boy. Nobody likes a wise ass boy.
Travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like a bastard, doesn't it?
That's that. I want to get in there. Doesn't look like there's a way in. Okay, hang on. Looks like there's more to this. Okay, that bird looked normal. I don't know if you saw that. Just spinning around. Planes, right? Yeah, okay. I just need to look around here. It'll be somewhere. Yeah, I want to get in there, but I'm not sure how. Let me look at the map. I mean, it almost looks like... See, where I was, there should be a way in. I can't see how else you would get in there. I bet that's where the thing is. It might be a thing where I need to make a daytime. Hang on. Oh. This is the way in.
Bet we can get into that revenant camp now.
Yep. Yep, yep.
Stay alert. Say they're all close.
We gotta stop their dark magic.
The magic's so annoying. Okay. Oh, nice. Another one of these. This sucks. Okay. Now I can... Who is applying... Someone is applying magic. It worked. It worked. Okay, this one's a little bit more clever. I mean, it's coming this way. Hang on, if I aim at the floor instead of it. Jesus. I just find this whole thing annoying. Not that I'm afraid of it, it's just I find the whole thing where they magically get healed super annoying. That's all. Oh my god, there's another one. Okay, wolves, out you come. Alright, wolves aren't ready. This is like one system I don't enjoy. Just any system that magically heals enemies constantly, I hate it. Not to say enemies can't heal. For example, the Melania was bullshit. At least there was reasoning as to why she was healing. This is just, oh no, passive magic. Challenge the player. By the way, the enemy's gonna explode as well.
Either. It's like they feel more at ease as they're dying.
Okay.
Kinda creepy.
Anything illuminating?
Oh, someone's sorry. Okay, what's over here? Right, so spare time. Oh no, it's just normal destruction. That's easy. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Alright, so there's either gonna max out health or rage. Which one? Probably rage. Health, nice. Oh wait, it didn't. Did it? No. I guess it did. Yeah, it did. Okay. Then the last one's rage, which is... Who knows? I did not find... I thought the dude's, thing would be here, though. It's not. Let's keep looking. It's gotta be nearby. There's gotta be like some little pocket of the map I haven't visited. Actually, there is. I do remember. Where that red chest is.
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh? We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
Brother.
Let's make some magic.
Go to the pond, brother.
Now those are some angry knives.
Don't you want an upgrade, brother?
You need any more? Y'all know where to find me.
Yeah, we need to go there. Okay. I say I'm not 100%ing areas, but at the same time, it's kind of happening. On its own. Use the boat. Do vaguely recall this. I have interest in this side quest, I guess, because it's revealing stuff about his wife. Which, at this point, I'm guessing the mark that Thor has on his stomach is because of Kratos' wife. Way down. Okay, hang on. There's got to be a way over there. If not from here, it's got to be from that other cave. Ah, shit, I can't get back up. Really? I can't get back up? Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Well, now I know. This is a one-way trip in here. Brother, why do you not do this correctly? What is this? Okay. I'm sure something was supposed to happen there. It's fine. Brother, why you keep glitching the game, brother? I don't know why I'm doing the voice like that. That's not even remotely close to his voice. Hoping this will lead. Oh, but we're back here. Guess. I'm trying to think, like, how else would I get back there? Let me see what's through here. Maybe there's a branching path here that I missed. Doesn't look at what the hell? It did the full lap, so what gives? How do I get over there? You look at the map. I guess when I get closer, I can kind of see. That is how you get to that camp. It's just how do you... The thing is there, but there's no way to interact with it. It looks like it's just a way down. Huh. I'm... Oh, up here. Aha. I didn't see the one on the left. Okay. It was simple.
Breathe.
Oh, good. More of this.
I think you banish them from this valley.
I think the way to do this is just don't go anywhere near the camp at all. Wait for them to come to me. Because then they won't have that dumb heal effect. Look at Atreus. Keep it up, boy. Fine, this is what I want. It's easier. To be a pretty large camp. Continuously spawning, or am I winning?
Last of the Cedar, I believe.
Good. Maybe they'll be at peace now.
If there are more, we will be ready.
I did all of it. Anything? Stupidity. Empty. Good stuff. The guy's thing wasn't here. Well, I feel like I have been everywhere on this map and I haven't found the dude's treasure. Not gonna point it out on the map, is it? Nah. It said near the plains. I mean, I guess in the actual plains area, I gotta go. Okay, let's up. Check this first. You would think this would have been obvious. Okay, first this. Leads the wrong way out. Okay, this is the way I came. But I can't go back down. Really? Oh no, there we go. At least this jungle's peaceful. Most stuff is dead. Guess with the exception of that wolf camp.
She's wounded. We can end this.
Oh, damn, right. She's still alive. I honestly completely forgot she existed. Alright, let's finish this. Are you kidding me?
Think the blood will lead us to her den?
Yes.
I suspect this will lead us back to that den we came across.
Maybe once we get to her den, we can finally stop her.
Pity.
Do you admire her? She's terrorized this land, brother.
This jungle was her home. She defended it the way she knew. But if death is the only dignity we can give her, we will give it.
I know which den they're talking about. It's the one that was empty. I just don't know where that is. Relative to here. This appears like it's on the right trail.
Yeah, we're getting closer.
Oh, stop. These things are always here. They can...
More tracks here.
Let's see where they lead, brother.
Huh? Nice audio glitch. Just seeing where the blood leads. It happens every time I walk by that spot. I think it's here. Then over here. Somewhere here. Ah, here we go. Oh no, that's cool. Don't take damage. See ya.
Well, she fought valiantly. I'll give her that.
Kinda wish we didn't have to kill her.
I mean, we didn't have to. Admittedly, I kept following this. I was just tired of her shit. Currently in the jungle. We are not in the plains, but that's fine. This needed to be done anyway.
Not near yet.
There may be more to explore.
Okay then.
I want to resolve that quest. Such a big area, that's the problem. Where haven't I looked here? The answer is going to be something I don't like it's probably one little spot I never checked. See, that's the thing. I'm not sure if across the river counts as the plains either. It might. I mean, I do recall looking here. So much effort for one little thing, but I want to know about the story. Oh yeah, I forgot about these things. I always see them as just normal wildlife. They're actually a thing. Didn't want to dock. There we go.
Another gift for the pond.
Almost at the point where maybe I should look up where this is. It's approaching needle in a haystack territory. I'm looking for this thing that a spirit wanted. It said it was in the plains near a pillar. I feel like I've looked everywhere in the plains. Heading to the sinkhole, so it can't be this. But it's the thing that's like talking about when Thor came here and Kratos' wife fought Thor. That's the only reason I have interest in this. Otherwise, I would have left it. Oh, god damn it, it's here. We came across it before, I guess. Alright, got it.
We have brought you what you asked.
The pillar.
Thank you, my love. She waits for me in Folkvangr. Now
I don't see a pillar. I guess a vista is here.
Tell us what you know of that day.
A battle. Thor and this woman with fair hair, they tore through the town. The rage between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior, she was furious and fought like it. Thor was drunk and sloppy, but she was drunk on something else. Rage. It was out of control. I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. Their battle destroyed this land.
Okay.
These stories, I have known Faye's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts with shame, doll.
Mom must have hated Thor for what he did to the giants. Maybe that's why she did what she did.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Faye had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Faye in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
Brother. Can I just use my spear to do this? No, it doesn't work. Okay. So I need to get behind it. Oh, I see. This thing seems to give ally for the shield, so I guess it's worth it. I've seen those things so many times, and I just ignore them. There's apparently a quest now. This is probably why my shield wasn't upgraded. Yeah, this is how you get luminous alloy. She's not saying anything. I press triangle, nothing. Okay. That's cool.
I got it.
Can this lock be opened without damaging the book? The elves in Freya's camp wish to read it.
Now why would anyone go and lock a book? Seems silly as me. I'm sure I can break it open for you and get it over to Biggs and Bay.
Okay, well.
Let's make some magic.
Wait, really? I guess they don't have the thing.
You can admit you just came to see me.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I guess when you finish the game, it'll tell you what you've missed and where. I think this is respectable.
Good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool.
Respectable completion rate. I don't know if the cleansing pool is worth it at this point. I think we good for now. Now I have to do what I... They did say Freya's camp. Wanted to see something, so let's just see.
Back to Vanaheim?
We may have missed something.
Right.
We did.
Let's go.
A berserker. The one that I was not wanting to fight. Apparently there's still a rift over there too. Huh. Go figure. You can't go through here. This is getting further away, so hang on. Oh. There is no other way. Okay. No, but we're going further upstream here. That's not what we want. But do we? Yeah, I don't know. I'm going back. I think I need to go through the camp to go back. Oh, I guess we can see. Huh, doesn't say Raven. Even further away. Did I just end up back here? Is it really? Man, I'm so lost on this map. I need to find another waypoint. Or is it this? It might be this. Hang on. It might be this. Yeah, it's that. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. Really did not enjoy this one. But maybe now that it's daytime, I might be able to do better. Ow, there's like a rift here. Well, keep that in mind. Dude, please. Okay, how do we get over to there? Doesn't look like there's a way over there from here. Hang on, let's have a look. It's whatever this is, so owl. It doesn't seem to have a connecting. Maybe from the other side. Hang on. I know this is a distraction, but I've seen that multiple times. The only way I can see being able to access it. But there's nothing else here. Unless it's another one of these things where you have to make it nighttime. Which might make sense. See anything else it could be. For suffering. Oh, I didn't craft a resurrection stone. Whoops.
Sweet suck of the ball. Nothing will lead us to glory. Get ready.
Oh!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Traitor!
This is for what? Why is this going so well? Through the paint. Oh my god. If I had a resurrection stone, I would have beaten him. At least I think so. I might be able to do this. I guess the wild card of the summons, that's the thing.
Quick sucker the ball!
The king will lead us!
Bastard. I got him so many times before. Stop locking. Oh my god, the lock on. At least this to deal with this. Damage. Motherfucker. Oh, I need to go get a resurrection stone. I could get this if I got the resurrection stone. I'm gonna have one more try normally. This doesn't seem so bad. Maybe, I guess, because my weapons are way more upgraded now.
Weak sucker the ball!
The king will lead us to glory! Get ready!
Why is it not swapping to blades? Oh my god! This is a bad run.
You're dead! Brother, get up, brother!
Okay.
sucker the ball. The king will need us. Glory.
This whole minion thing does my head in. I hate it. Getting a resurrection stone. As annoying as that is. After this attempt, resurrection stone.
Quick suck of a ball! The king will lead us to glory!
Minion thing, man.
Do not worry about me.
Die.
Oh, fuck off. What?
Brother, get up! Brother!
Minions! Alright, I'm getting a resurrection stone now. What's the closest one? Over there, okay. It's not too far away. It was back there, wasn't it? Hang on. Oh. This is this too. That's cool. Just one shot them. What's he have been here? Yeah. this is where we want to go. Found it.
Are those troll bits? I can work with those.
Resources, resurrection stone. Okay.
Window shopper.
Not window shopping. I got something crafted. Unless I crafted that myself, and that's why she's saying it. Fight, brother.
Quick suck of the ball. Lead us to glory. What? Oh. You're kidding. Somehow one of them survived. Okay. Quick, suck of the hole.
Fucked up the wolves, didn't get anyone.
This is your end. Find you. So annoying, man. I hate it.
The lad can't do this without your brother. I'm coming above you.
You're a slave.
What? It broke through. I thought hitting him with the heavy attack would cancel that. Okay.
Quick suck of the ball. Will lead us to glory.
Not what I was trying to do, but that's cool.
You're a slave. Come on back here.
What good is a shield if you're not going to use it?
Fuck.
The lad can't do this without your brother.
Gimme.
Got him.
Hunting these berserkers. I am reminded of our search for the Valkyries 2 winters ago.
I can see the similarities, aye.
There is one difference. With the Valkyries, you lacked spite.
Brother, I appreciate the sentiment, but you don't know the full tale.
I know how it feels to be wronged, and how it feels to achieve vengeance. I would hope to spare you the disappointment.
Aye.
Okay. Another one down. I feel like that would have been the worst one. There is an undiscovered area here, but I'm gonna craft another resurrection stone before I forget. I don't think I'm gonna journey further upriver. I mean, at the Northern Wilds. Interesting that there's no waypoint over there. Alright, but that's where we're headed.
I did want to see Vanaheim again.
It may still hold secrets.
Sounds good.
Way. Seems correct. All right, this way. Wait, it's not. So hard to tell, like I want to keep following the river up, but it doesn't. Let's see. I'll find a way over there. Wait, it's not marking it anymore. Why not? Weird. Yes. No, but this is good. This is about to go elsewhere. Fuck, okay. Froze there for a sec. Good, he's doing this thing again where he's stuck. Where is he stuck? Here he is. Every time I see this dragon, forget what happened here. Feeling this isn't right, but he's trying to run through that door. Good job, Atreus. Keep running through that door. Guessing that was a once-off thing. Well, shit, I don't know. Like, to get to the right-hand side of that map. Oh, you know what? Maybe that boat... Now that the dragons are gone, maybe I can get across there. I guess you can see. Okay. Let's see. That's the only thing I haven't tried, is just the boat. It's a bit strange that we can't just use this anywhere. Are we going to get attacked again? Awkward silences. Got nothing to discuss here? Oh, it's actually going to happen again. Okay, so no matter what, this happens. Bothering me now because it's possible that the last chest is over there. Let me go here.
There may be more resources to gather.
There is. Okay, map. Oh, it's not marked there anymore. So why was it off screen? That's weird. Hang on, let me find. Because on one of the waypoints, I swear there was something off to the left. Let me see. If there's nothing, I'll leave. Fine. Maybe it was a glitch.
Good. I wanted to see more of Anaheim.
There may be ravens to hunt.
Let's do it.
It says there's ravens still. Okay, hang on. What does it say? Okay, it's gone now. Wait. What is this? See, that wasn't marked before. Okay. I don't know, this map is glitchy. But I'm willing to go see that, because I'm missing one more upgrade. Dude, the radar's disappeared again. Can't see where I'm going. Okay, I guess follow through. This seems to be leading to Freya's camp. Okay. Okay. That's what I was looking for. Okay. Keep heading this way. Need to make it nighttime, don't I? Yep, that would explain it. I'll stop it. Doesn't look like it's leading to that. I think I need to make it nighttime. Go back. This whole jungle is just a puzzle. I think the nearest one is off to the side there. If I'm not wrong. Yeah, it's over here. Thank you. nighttime. I hope this is right. I went the long way around. Oh well, fine. I still lead to the camp. Who knows, there might be something new. Getting further away. It is, yeah, man. Huh? No, completely normal. Just a thing chilling in the air. Okay, there we go, I'm here. Alright, let's see if this passage will actually lead somewhere. There will be a way through, one way or another. This is the cave. I can't really tell where the plants used to be. The ones that were blocking stuff. It looks like there's just... It's just came around here anyway. Okay, I'll keep going this path. There's no boat, is there? No. Seems to be getting closer. The damage. Wait, is it new? No, it's not. Okay, just keep following this. This seems correct, so I hope. I'll stop it. What if this is just something where it just didn't register the map?
Got to be the last drop of water.
Ah, good. Go hard. What?
Behind you, look out!
Go!
Yep. No. Definitely worth it. Blades of Chaos upgrade. Let's go. Definitely worth it. What is this? Nah, we're good. I am kind of lost where I am. Downside to backtracking like this, I don't know where I'm going. This should be the way out. The track, there's no waypoint, which is weird. Shortcut. Okay, I think I know where I am now. So, I mean, it did say there was one on the map, but it would, like, glitch the icon. It was on the left. I don't know why. I'm not imagining it. The game is just unbelievably janky sometimes. Leave this realm. The important stuff's done. Although it did say, Raven. It would definitely not be here. It's gonna be anywhere. It's gonna be at the start somewhere. Yeah. This way. Yep. I wish the waypoint was in town. It's a chaos upgrade before I forget.
Give me a gander at those blades, will ya? I don't think I'm gonna hurt them.
Appreciate it.
Definitely. Nice.
Now those are some angry knives.
Okay. Does that mean skills? I guess it doesn't have another tier, huh? Oh, wait, hold on. It would appear there is something to get. I have a hunch where the last treasure chest is. I think it's in Midgard in the middle, because I didn't really explore the middle of Midgard. Say something.
What else isn't been on?
Odin's Raven Spy still dwell there.
There is still a Raven Spy. Okay, well, this is the beginning. Oh, what? This is here? Oh, come on, it canceled my attack.
Almost got it.
I I think we killed everything. It's okay.
There we go. Find the rest, my brothers.
Atreus, follow me.
Oh, right. I guess this still blows, huh? Man, just so much. Okay, if you were a shifty little raven, what would you be? Can I not proceed through here? Weird. It's got the markings like I can, but there's nothing there. Jungle gives me a headache. Can't squeeze through there. Maybe this was like a point of no return sort of thing. It would appear that way. Wait, what the hell? No, it's glitched. I can't interact with the door even. Okay. One sec. Give me a sec, I'm gonna pause the VOD. Okay. There we go. We back. No, it's not interactable still. Why not? The hell? Unless it's like a very specific hitbox. Hmm. I thought that would fix it. Oh, there we go. Now it's fixed. What the hell? Oh, man. I was so worried that I may have locked myself. Alright, whatever. Dude, this game. Thing. Listening for the sound of ravens. I'll stop it. These things are so annoying. Oh my god. Just get me up. I'll make another one. Too lazy. I don't want to go through that again.
With you. Let's get it done.
Raven must be hitting pretty well. Oh, come on, it still got me. Maybe I give up on this for a while. I thought it'd be easy, but it's like needle in a haystack territory. Thought I'd quickly explore the start. Okay. Let's get out of here. It's not this one. Which one was it? One of them has it. Not Muspelheim. Helheim? I think Helheim had it. Or Niflheim? Hang on. Not Niflheim. Yeah, it may have been Helheim. One of them has the Berserker. No, it's Niflheim. Okay. One sec. Oh, but you can't. What? Don't tell me I need to get all the ravens to get that last berserker. That's not the case.
Our souls transformed. Our minds remained. Until those two. Our lives cut short. Souls sinking deeper. Until gathered up by the Ravenkeeper.
Ravenkeeper.
An acolyte of Odin's. Very secretive. Trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met him myself.
You need it? I got it. You can admit you just came to see me.
Ragnarok's on the horizon, brother. We could always come back here later.
Hang on.
If there is a later or a here.
Is there really no way over there? That... Okay. Well, I guess I'm going to Midgard. Ah, but that's like continuing the main quest. Oh no, travel to Tyr's temple. Okay, it's fine. I guess this is the finale then. Okay. I don't want to go do the finale yet. I guess I'll leave it here. As anticlimactic as that is. I tried to get to the other Berserker, but it doesn't seem like there's a way. So it might be post-game. All right, well, I'm going to leave it here. If you're here for God of War, thanks for tuning in. Or if you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video as well. If you do want to support any other content over there, easiest way to do so is to just do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can also watch me play other things by clicking one of those videos that pop up. Any of that stuff helps out a lot, so thank you to those that do that. But we'll probably wrap this up next time.